this long time back, and she dropped out in between. She has come back.
Yes, Rajendra said is the, what I'm going to be saying now is a bit of a history. I met Rajendra at one of the Chinmaya Mission classes in Glen Waverley, along with Saroja, who used to lead us, and Shankaran. I remember Rajendra asking everyone if they wanted to learn yoga. So he asked everyone, but he wasn't asking me. And I was very keen, to learn. So I didn't know whether to go and ask him whether I can come or if it was only for a select few. So then, of course, I asked him and he said, yes, I could go. So it started in his house. And I was always keen on learning yoga. I have seen people, I've seen a neighbor who used to do it when I was still in India, but never had the, you know, the guts to go and ask him if he could teach me. But it was really good to have met him and, you know, started. It started at his home. Then it moved to Shankaran's place, because it expanded. Then I think the number of people went up to Shankaran's door, you know, who is doing yoga. And then finally we came here to Rowell. And then when we came here, you know, it used to be, we had to pay, of course, for the hall and for the insurance and things like that. So it started off with $3 a class or something like that. And I think somebody once, I'm told, asked Sumana, I hear that there is some cheap yoga going on here. So people were interested in this cheap yoga. But of course it grew and grew. And so now you know how many people we are. And it's, Rajendra ji is a big inspiration. So has Nargish. Nargis also started along with us. So having even with Nargish, I remember the first year when we all met and had something like this for food like that. Nargish made so many rotis. I just was blown away because for everyone that came, she had made. But more than anything else, I think yoga has taken me in. So I have gone deeper inside within myself. It has really helped me in my inner journey. Wherever that is going, it has really gone. And I think that's especially in the early days when Rajendra used to do the pranayama, things like that. It quietened the mind, and of course, you know, all the initial chat talks and things like that that Rajendra gives, the spiritual talks, has really helped me going. And that has never stopped. It just continues. So thank you, Rajendra. As a guru, you have really pushed my inward journey, and it keeps going. Thank you.